love this school because it has more things than the old school.
It's bigger, better, and there's more classes.
Every visitor that comes in, they're enthused by it as well and say, oh, wow, it must be a brilliant place to work. And you've got to agree, it is.
The room's a lot more comfortable, a lot more a lot more inviting, a lot more relaxed. I think, you know, the more relaxed, the more happier the pupils are, the more receptive they are.
My team addysgu.
The teaching team in the school is really happy because everything is new.
Popeth yn newydd.
You see the front and you think, oh, this is brilliant, and then you get taken up the back end of the school and then it just opens up another world.
They've got an amphitheatre which obviously enables us to perform outdoor plays and outdoor sort of work. We've got an outdoor classroom, we've got a pond, we've got a wildlife area. You know, I could go on. We've got all the facilities that we could ever, ever wish to have, and it's absolutely made a huge impact on the children's learning.
I think the best parts of this school have to be the computer room and the DT room, because we never had DT room in the old schools, and it's fun to finally have a chance to cook.
We've been very lucky with Apple. They've provided us with lots of equipment, iPads in the classroom, we've got Apple Macs, we have a PC suite full of brand new computers. Everything is just out of this world at the moment. The children are getting to access things like green screening on iMovie, which I would never have done when I was a child.
The wind turbines collect electricity from the wind. This one is something on the roof that the sun like gives a more electricity.
Plant and Cymru diddordeb mawr.
The children take a huge interest in the energy that's generated by various things in the school. The wind turbines create electricity as the school is on a hill and therefore in a perfect position.
Four wind turbines which all plug in then to a front monitor at the front of the school where the children can monitor exactly how much energy the school is producing.
If it's not sunny, we still got the wind turbines to collect electricity, but if it's sunny with no wind, we got the solar panels.
I think it's important because when they grow up, they won't do anything to hurt the environment or won't be eco-friendly.
We ride bikes to school, so we don't use any, so we don't go in cars and use the fuel.
They save all glasses, batteries, and they used to, last year they done all mobile phones.
We've learned much, much more about the environment, especially with the Eco Council and going around helping the school to get the green flag, which we successfully did.
Because we generate a lot of the electricity on site, it makes a huge difference to our electricity bill, which obviously, with our budget, gives us more money to spend on the things that the children really like, such as iPads and latest technologies and things, you know.
We've always been a hard-working staff, but however, having a place like this to work in, of course it raises morale, it raises our morale, the children's morale, and it has inspired us to do new things and try new things.
The teachers think that the building is fabulous and that we're all very lucky.
It's difficult sometimes to drag them away from you. There's so much technology here. They just love the environment, and it's such a great learning environment for them to be in.
It's warm, bright, and the kids absolutely love it, and so do we, the staff.
It would be lovely to see that the Welsh Government would perhaps roll out the initiative to other schools in Wales, so that all schools can have the features that we have here and are so lucky to have at Greenhill.